should have had a scientist. I would love to finish that right now. I could turn those all into knives. That would be awesome. No. Well, let's see how that'll pan out. It's a little bit better. Get these guys elite bonuses. Well, that was pretty easy. Very good, very good. Well, I asked for a scientist. Finally. These guys are pumping out galleons like nothing. They got another... No, wait, that's probably the same fleet, I bet. I need to get a fleet up here somehow. Thankfully, they've declared peace. I'm gonna stop watching them try to attack me all the time. Gold I need. Sell this guy. Thanks, man. I truly cannot wait to blow that thing out of the water. Excuse me, got a little bit of a cough. Oh! That was really dumb. I just did that without thinking. I'm gonna need this spy right here. I have a plan. See if that happens, I don't know. I gotta get rid of that wall. Oh man. I gotta drive this way. This huge, annoying peninsula. What the hell? They're like running all over the place with settlers. On the bright side, he doesn't have any trees over here, so I don't know how he's building much of anything. Too bad I don't have a hill next to that city. Could really use it. Well, let's see what I got. Two spies. Three spies. I'm just gonna assume they have spies in there, so. Sure, why not? Alright. I have to sell a couple things here. I want to get another spy in there, like, right away. I don't think I actually have anything to sell, though. Come on. Sure. I don't think naval affects spies. But let's check. I'd love to take that wall out, but I don't think it's happening. Oh, beautiful. Building a trebuchet? Why? No, I actually messed up there. I should have not taken the second guy. I should have just disrupted the units. Too excited about kidnapping people. Sure. could actually use Samurai Castle right now. See if anyone can actually finish it. Wouldn't matter, because it wouldn't affect this turn, but... wishful thinking. So that's going to be huge right there. Not only that, but I got a walkout on them. I had one of their defensive units walk out. That could be a giant mistake. Hopefully this worked. Mistake on their part. My mistake actually ended up kind of being a good thing. Another loss. At least do something. Alright. This could happen. Sure. There you go. It's all yours, buddy. Let me complete religion real quick. Should have done that first. Didn't even think about it. So many ways to make mistakes in this game. That would have made everything 3 points of attack smoother. Well, that's another victory. It's a good thing. Not the most impressive victory, but I think an interesting one. Using Roman legions. They can be really interesting if you use a nice road network and the positioning of the maps a little better. Like, I only have that one guy next to me. I wiped him out, but, you know, then the Americans are all the way on the other side of the map. French are even farther than that. And then there was the Greeks, so... it tells you a lot how much map positioning really predicts that it really has an influence on the outcome of the game. So, there were a lot of really close, tight battles in that one. So I thought I may have been screwed if I didn't win a couple of those, or it may have just been really, it would really have made the fight a lot more difficult. But thankfully it worked out. made a couple minor mistakes. Like, didn't use the spy perfectly that last time there, and that was the main one that jumped out at me. And the landing at Washington, that didn't work out too well. May want to drop off a defensive unit. Yeah, if you're going to do long distance boat journeys to drop off a huge Legion army, you're probably going to need some pikemen or something. Or at least keep the boats by them. If I just kept the boats by them, they would have been good. But, man, that sucked. I lost 2 generals in that in 1 round. Anyway, let's see what they thought. They think I suck. So, I'll see you guys next week. That's all I really got for this week. Next week, may make something like single city videos, something that people have suggested a couple times. That'd be pretty painful, possibly, but I may do it. Perhaps in a scenario that's very favorable. Single city, I mean, it's just going to be a bunch of catapults attacking my city all day. Because I can't take advantage, I can't go out and take control of the land or anything like that, so could be an ugly game. But, that's all we have for this week, folks. Hope you enjoyed the video. If you really liked it, leave some feedback or subscribe. And, see you next week.